Hello everyone, this is Dr. Rukmini Chaudhary and you are watching Dr. Rukmini's Health Update. My today's topic is carpal tunnel syndrome. So in this video, I'll be talking everything about carpal tunnel syndrome. This is again a viewer's requested topic. So you are requested to watch complete video for complete information. In the medicine part, you are requested to watch complete because I'll be talking about all the medicine related to it, all homeopathy medicine management part, home remedies I'll be talking about. If you are watching on YouTube, you can find all the medicines link on the description box. You can buy medicine from there and you can start your treatment. What is carpal tunnel syndrome? Carpal is that this is the area that is known as the carpal, and tunnel means there is a space, and syndrome, this is a collection of symptoms that in which you have numbness in your this particular area, numbness, at time you have pain, at time you have burning. So these are the symptoms due to median nerve compression. Median nerve is the nerve that supply your thumb, your index finger, your long middle finger and half of your ring. This particular area is supplied by nerve, and if due to any reason, due to any inflammation, if there is a compression of that particular nerve, of course, so you have numbness, pain in that particular area. Numbness, pain and difficult gripping, you are not able to hold items. So, yes. And then what are the causes for this condition and risk factors? Who are at the risk, who are prone to have this problem? The commonest cause is inflammation due to swelling, inflammation, any reason, like if it can be injury, it can be repetitive movements of for a particular work. If you are you play piano frequently, you are working on a keyboard frequently without any break, so in that case, for repetitive movement, for constant vibration, you have this problem. Long exposure for any sort of vibration, women are more prone to have. Then maybe 60 years is the age bracket in which you have this problem. Who have high blood pressure, high blood sugar and arthritis are more prone to have this problem. So these are the causes and the risk factors for carpal tunnel syndrome. Sino symptom part, as we discussed in the earlier section in the beginning, that if you have median nerve compression, then you can have numbness, means you don't feel at all. There is a tingling sensation, there is a burning pain, severe pain that is aggravated in the night, and your pain radiates to the arms. You have problem at times, you are not able to hold any items, hold any object. It worse with the time, it takes several months to years, and it worse with the time. You have on the diagnosis part, what are the tests required for it and what is the diagnostic criteria? See, combination collection of the symptoms is the major criteria, means what all symptoms you are having, and your physical examination, your doctor do your physical examination, whether you are having any your area is tender, you are having any sort of swelling, inflammation is there. So physical examination can be done, ruling out any injury, any external source for the test, like nerve conduction test. This is the advanced one, but can be done. It shows that how much is your nerve compressed, and yes, there is a nerve conduction, whether it's normal, slow or faster. So usually it is slower in the case of median nerve compression, means the carpal tunnel. Or home management means how can you can prevent this condition, and if you have this problem, how you can manage it on your own at your home. So number one is taking break from your routine work, from your constant work, like if you intend to do your work at a stretch, so just have a break, set an alarm for 15 or 20-25 minutes and take break after every 20 minutes, so that your muscles are relaxed, you are relaxed and you are not having any inflammation and swelling, any chances of injury. And you are supposed to elevate your hand, elevate your wrist, so that again there is a flexibility. So you just elevate your hand, and warm application reduces your inflammation, reduces your swelling and it reduces your pain. So you can apply warm compression, warm cloths, reduce that swelling. Lot of work, so just be light enough, just extra stretching, the flexion and the extension, just be gentle with these exercises. So risk is plenty, you are to use rest splint in the evening time, because the condition is worse in the night. So just use it in the evening so that you have a straight support and you don't have any pain, any problem. Homeopathic treatment best effective homeopathy medicine. See, yes, there are many medicine in homeopathy that is used on the basis of your symptoms. So we are having medicines on the basis of causes. Like if you have carpal tunnel syndrome due to any energy, we have hypericum, Ballaspore and Ernica. Hypericum, you can use any form of the medicine, any company, whichever you have, just use that medicine. Hypericum, this is in the tablet form, so one or two tablets. If you have all these symptoms, numbness, pain, injury, in that case just use hypericum tablet, one or two tablet. It depends on the severity, how much is your pain, how severe is your case. So dose is completely directly proportional to that. You can start with the minimum and you can go for cases severe this way. Next medicine I'm having, causticum. Causticum, just focus on the medicine name, and company can be anything, form of the medicine can be anything. So you can find causticum in pills form as well, so just use the form you have, right? So causticum is given when you have carpal tunnel and you have muscular weakness, are weak, they are tired, they are fatigued, and there's a loss of strength. So in that case, just use causticum. This is in the drop form, so use one or two drops twice or thrice before meal regularly. Montana. Initially I talked that Ernica, Ballaspore and Hypericum is given when you have carpal tunnel due to injury. In Ernica there is a symptom that is soreness, bruised feeling, as if bitten up. So you can use Ernica in that case, Ernica 30 or 200 potency, one or two drops twice or thrice before meal regularly, same way. And if you are watching on YouTube, I will provide all the medicines link on the description box. You can buy medicine from there and you can start your treatment. Plumbum metallicum. See, plumbum metallicum is given in advanced cases, means your condition is very severe, you are not able to grip, you are not able to hold items, objects. So in that case you can use plumbum metallicum, means muscular atrophy, dystrophy. So plumbum metallicum, drop form medicine, one or two drops, same way, twice or thrice before meal regularly. Box, there is Ruta. Ruta is very effective top rank medicine when you have carpal inflammation, swelling, means your area is swollen up, you have swelling, you have tender. In that case you can use Ruta homeopathy medicine 30 or 200 potency, again in the drop form, one or two drops twice or thrice before meal. So these are the oral medicine. Now I'm talking about the application medicine. See, Orthomo spray, this is again homeopathy. Many medicine mixed together for better results. So you can, for you can use this spray, this is a spray instant relief, so you can use for instant relief serum. So this is a twin pack, you can use. This is Orthomo massage oil given in all arthritis cases. If you have any swelling, redness, joint pain, so you can have and you can massage the particular area for better result. Now Orthomo syrup, this is given in the aged or elderly people who have sugar problem. Due to sugar, we discussed that if you have diabetes, yes, you can develop this problem. So if you are having sugar and sugar free Orthomo, so you can use this. Hopefully this video can help you. If you find this video knowledgeable and informative, please like. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Press the bell icon to get notified. I have put any screens on the videos end to get notified. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your support. Stay safe. Stay strong. Thank you.